What are you up to, Dallas? I start every video like this. Hang on, I want to say something.
Jack from the Inspire. He always starts. So. Alright.
So, guys. Anyway.
Our loyal followers. What are you? A million TikTok followers.
I know. I have 3,000 followers on TikTok. I know I'm famous. What are you up to?
Just putting this new boat cover on that we purchased.
We've got a boat cover. Just hashtag sponsor us. A few straps going everywhere, but it'll keep a bit of the dust out of it.
Well, I'm not even worried about dust. It keeps other little things out of it.
Little grabby fingers.
Well, it doesn't keep them out of it.
But it deters them. Because even I can't be bothered to do it, undo all them straps.
Yeah, it looks apart now too. So.
Yeah, hang on, I'm going to get a bloody pullback shot. Boat's packed.
Rods are somewhere else still.
Okay, up in the rod holder on the other side. Car's pretty well packed. We made some curtains. But otherwise, we've got most of the bedding in. A little bit more bedding. Just our...
Yeah, pretty well clothes.
Clothes are packed. It's just camera stuff and shit that goes in the front with us.
Yeah, our toothbrushes.
No, they're still inside.
That's what I mean, we've got to pack them
still. We do have to pack them.
I actually need a new one.
There's one in the bathroom box. Anyway, people don't need to care about this.
Anyway, we're locked, loaded.
Gone snorkeling tomorrow.
We've got a tour tomorrow.
Yeah.
To, how do you say it? Albros?
The Abrolhos.
Abrolhos Islands. Which our boss has kindly
bought
for us
as
a harvest bonus. I think Brookdale.
Bloody good, eh?
We just got to figure out a date.
To leave.
When we get out of here. Christmas is in three days.
3 days, yeah.
So after that.
Yeah. Then I hit the road, Jack.
Get out of here.
Go to Exmouth.
Head north, Mott.
We're not that famous that we can't tell people where we're going.
Yeah. Come spend time with us at Exmouth.
Yeah, someone come and see us.
It'll be fun.
Anyway. Coolness. Coolness.
Well,
have a look while. Yeah. Have a look while the bed's clean and half organised. Still gonna make the bed. We might have new bedding. Don't tell Brady.
What was
that? Nothing. Alright, cat ears. See you tomorrow when we're snorkeling. We're almost back to adventuring. We are going snorkeling today at the Abrolhos Islands. I've learned how to say it properly. So that'll be good. It's like a boat tour and snorkeling and then we'll have one more day than Christmas and then we'll either leave on Boxing Day or the day after. We're gonna have to start booking things because we're going up to Exmouth and it is booked out to the maxes. So, first time we've ever had to book things in advance, but anyway, peace.
There must be something in the water, and there must be something about your daughter. She said, I love you nothing but a monster. My love ain't nothing but a monster with two heads.
I love you nothing but a monster.
Donga Delight are you whipping up for us tonight? Brave. Brave. I said babe and braid.
Oh, bravey.
Brave. What are you whipping up for us?
We're just running a few oysters.
Oysties. Moister than an oyster.
Hoping to get lucky tonight.
Oh, look out.
Just going to put a bit of Kilpatrick in, a bit of bacon and a bit of Worcestershire.
Romantic. Look out. Flash for the old donga, hey?
Isn't it? I don't know how the Worcestershire is going to go on it because it's kind of.
Worcestershire!
Worcestershire!
I've got something to say.
Do you know?
So, we meant to take a video of the after effect, but we kind of ate them too quickly.
Yeah, banged them in.
Anyway, cheers.
Cheers, Mark. Oysters.
I don't know where I'm going.
Mine didn't work.
Mine did.
I need a fork.
Fuck you on a table.
Scoop that for us. All I got was a mouthful of bacon. Oh, don't put that yucky stuff in it.
Okay. Supper. What's going on over here?
Well, you've been a bit of a master chef. I got like a garlicky, buttery sauce. Batter, I don't know what you call it.
The glaze, I'd call it.
Glaze.
Yeah. In your expert shirt.
Merry Christmas shirt.
It's Christmassy as we're getting this year.
I kind of wish we bought uncooked.
Well, cray.
Crays this time, but anyway.
Anyway.
You live and learn. We're going to go catch some up at Exi and learn how to eat in there.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, we're going to warm up.
Yeah.
Whoa.